This is a demo of Voice Text TTS. The young and the restless Jack confesses. Jack reveals a shocking truth, and Lily turns herself in. Plus, Summer thinks she cracked the case on her mom's one-night stand. Ashley, Eileen Davidson, returned to Genoa City, and she started out by giving Neil, Christoph St. John, some condolences and comfort over Hillary's death. The two ended their time together with a hug and a kiss. Then, Ashley turned her sights toward work. Ashley showed up at Chabot where she ran into Jack, Peter Bergman, and he complained about Billy, Jason Thompson, not supporting Phyllis, Gina Tognini, through Hillary's death. He also informed Ashley that their brother began gambling again, which didn't surprise her at all. That made her decide to check the numbers on Chabot and everything else Billy's been doing. Meanwhile, Jack ran into Summer, Hunter King, at the club and inadvertently gave her some ammunition to use in her quest to break up her mom and Billy. Jack confessed that he never stopped loving Phyllis even when they broke up. Summer encouraged Jack and told him that he's the best man for Phyllis. Jack admitted he felt some signals from Phyllis before she took Billy back.